Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network. And this date in New York Mets history. April 13th, 1941, Jon Stephenson is born. And in 1967, Tom Seaver pitches his first major league game and gets a no decision as the Mets pull out a 3-2 victory over the Pirates at Shea. Seaver goes 5 1/3 innings, gives up 6 hits and 2 runs, walks 4, and strikes out 8. Welcome to the bigs, Tom Seaver. And in 1970, on this date, Ricardo Rincon is born. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.